Squad, it's your boy Cedric, and today I'm announcing that I now have Grits Squad merch. So go ahead and check out my shop, purchase a shirt or a jacket or any other items that you would like. Peace.
Yo, what's up, Grits Squad? It's your boy Grits, and I'm back with another video. Unboxing the Nintendo Switch. I haven't really played a Nintendo console for like a long period of time since the Nintendo 64. I had a GameCube probably around 2014, but I never played it. But Switch, I just had to have it. I worked my butt off at my job to get this overtime and all that because I really wanted this and I wanted the iPhone. So they was calling me in. I worked every single shift, worked my butt off so I can get this stuff that I wanted. Sure, how good y'all can see this. I'm so sorry, but my camera doesn't mirror me so I can see what's going on when I'm recording, so I have to make do. So on this side, you'd see the just in case I have to use a blade, but it doesn't look necessary like I would have to, but never be too safe. So telling you how to set it up and whatnot. charge it and whatnot. Power button at the top. I'm getting my dirty fingerprints all on it already. But it's mine, so. Anyway, then you got your stand right there. And I'm hoping y'all, I'm hoping my camera's getting this. Please be letting my camera get this, y'all. But yeah. Speakers here in the back, right down. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Okay, let's put that to the side, and we got like this neon red controller. Nice. Now we have it's like neon blue controller. Y'all see that? Nice. And blue is my favorite color, so I like that. Alright. Let's see. We got in this box. We have this. Okay, this like to attach. Like I think you can use this, attach it and hold it on your arm so like you don't have your controller going everywhere or something like that. So yeah, we got that. Just like, because you can use them like this without, you know. So that's cool, that's dope. I'm sorry. Oh, this is the other little thing to hold on your wrist while you play. Cool. Okay. My play just dropped, but it is what it is. Nobody reads that, but we got it. Even though we should read it, but it is what it is. And, let's see. This is our dock wrapped up in bubble wrap. Who loves bubble wrap? I love to pop it. I'm gonna pop some of those. Hopefully it's not real loud. And then, we got our dock with our two USB switches there. HDMI, USB, and our AC adapter. Cool. If you ever ate asparagus, it kind of smells like asparagus. But yeah, that is the switch. So we got our dock here. I don't know the name of this, but we have it to connect our control. teach you how to do it, so you don't break your controller in there and whatnot. So, okay. Some very small buttons. My hands are, look at my hand taking up that much. My thumb takes up all the buttons on these. That's crazy. So, yeah, have to get used to it. But, yeah, that's cool. So, now how do you take, okay, you press this button and it comes up. It's a little button right there, like, that you press and they come up, okay. Hopefully y'all seeing that on camera. Alright, we got our HDMI, and these are if you want to play, these should have the sides on them. I don't believe they do, but okay, I'm trying to see, does it say left or right on these things? Okay, so this is the plus one, because it has a plus right here, so you should use the plus with that one. That's what it looks like. So go in here, hold on, probably not then, let me make sure. Crazy, I probably won't use these things then, because I don't want to break my shit. So, and it's not going in. Oh, do you pull this out? I have no idea how to use those. I'll have to look it up. Oh, okay, so that's how you do it. Okay, and when you want to take it off, you must do already. Okay, so yeah, just pull it up. Okay, well, yeah, and we have the switch, our screen travel, when you want to travel and stuff. You just take this out and you can plug this into the TV and all that good stuff. Pretty sure y'all know all this stuff better than I do, but wait a leg. So can't wait. I didn't purchase any games for it just yet. I said I can wait because I'm currently always on the PlayStation 4. But anyway, that's everything, you guys. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel.